can see how I'm leaving my ring finger there all the time, really. So that's part of the G chord, and here's part of the C chord. I'm playing 5 and 1, the string's 5 and 1. And then I play part of the D chord, which is 2, and the 4th string open. And then I play part of the E minor chord, which is, now I've got those fingers there, I play the E minor like that.
Oh, yeah, man, na 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 na.